Aiden Scouting Network, Global Scouting and Football Highlights Specialist.
City, it's 1-0, and you said it so
fast. I think Austin Boulder won it already. It's whether you can turn that experience into the necessary goals, which they have been able to do here today.
Darwin Jones, the left-footed delivery. Header is in from Von Hoking, the touch! Incredibly well taken by Aiden Quinn. Out of the air, a terrific knockdown from Van Hoking. Early goal by Brian Opie in the 20th minute. Up by Craven. Turn! Aiden Quinn has tied the game at one apiece!
Quinn on the delivery. Good ball in, and it goes out in front and back into the goal, and the Galaxy victimized. And get a touch.
Craven coming away with it. Getting the opportunity to start tonight. Bit of rotation for Brady Cloutier. Here's Duke. Knocks it across. Roman Jones waiting for it. Settles it down. Jones makes it a play.
Cleared away by Luigi Bala. Aiden Quinn thought about it.
Wow, that's excellent footwork. Out wide for Powder. Seton Schoenmuster for removing his shirt after scoring his sensational goal. Still a message that needs to be decrypted that was written on his under. That's the play from Orange County. Quinn.
Possessed by Quinn, outside of the boot pass, beautifully done. Here's Seton.
Aiden Quinn.
Professional highlights.
Ball shot and just get. Quinn, service for Seton. It's played in front. And a terrific opportunity. And that beat off the post. Nearly tucked it in. Controlled the entire tempo of this match. Here he is on another corner, brought to you by Carano. Back post, Hume. Couldn't put it on frame for the far post. Once again, Orange County on the front foot. Steer, captured by Marcinkowski.
Aiden Quinn, 26-year-old from San Diego. His left foot into it. Headed and just high. Now it's some frustration. You can see it from Kevin Alston.
Jones on the end of it, and Ibrahim Usman disrupted.
professional highlights. Aiden Scouting Network.